Ever wondered what happens to your body when you walk for 5, 30, or 60 minutes? Walking is one of the most powerful and accessible forms of exercise, yet it's often underrated. In today's fast-paced world, modern transportation options have made walking less common, but it's crucial that we take every opportunity to walk more. Those steps you might be skipping are vital to your overall health and well-being. When you walk, your body undergoes a series of chemical changes that can have profound effects on your health. Once you understand these benefits, you'll be motivated to incorporate more walking into your daily routine. Whether it's choosing to walk to the store instead of driving or opting to walk during your lunch break, there are countless opportunities to add more steps to your day. Let's dive into what happens to your body when you walk for 5, 30, or even 60 minutes. Ready? 1 to 5 minutes of walking. As soon as you start walking, your body begins to ramp up its energy production. Your heart rate increases from around 70 to 100 beats per minute, warming your muscles and increasing blood flow. You'll also notice that any stiffness in your joints starts to ease, thanks to the lubricating fluid they produce. During this time, your body starts burning calories up to 5 per minute using fats and carbohydrates as fuel. 6 to 10 minutes of walking. At this point, your heart rate climbs to 100 to 140 beats per minute, and you're burning around 6 calories per minute. Although your blood pressure may rise slightly, your body releases chemicals that dilate your blood vessels, ensuring that more blood and oxygen reach your working muscles. The more you walk, the more resilient your cardiovascular system becomes, leading to long-term benefits like lower blood pressure. If you find this information helpful, please like, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with our latest fitness tips. 11 to 20 minutes of walking. As your body temperature rises, you start to sweat, and blood vessels near your skin expand to release heat. Your walk intensifies, burning up to 7 calories per minute, and you begin to breathe more deeply. During this period, two key hormones, epinephrine and glucagon, are released to fuel your muscles. Epinephrine, also known as adrenaline, is a powerful hormone that can help with asthma and allergic reactions, and you get it naturally after a 20-minute walk. 21 to 45 minutes of walking. Now your body begins to release tension as endorphins, the feel-good hormones, flood your brain. This is also when you start burning more fat and see a significant drop in insulin levels. Great news if you're looking to lose weight. 45 to 60 minutes of walking. By now, you're reaping all the previous benefits and more. Your blood flow improves, more calories are burned, and your body becomes better oxygenated. Walking for this long strengthens your heart, reduces unhealthy fat, boosts your immune system, and even increases your vitamin D levels if you're out in the sun. Remarkably, walking has been shown to be as effective as antidepressants in reducing stress and anxiety. The takeaway? Make walking a regular part of your daily routine. Your body will thank you, and you'll feel amazing. Thank you for watching. Please share your thoughts on our video in the comment section below. If you found it enjoyable, we encourage you to share it with your social circle on Facebook, WhatsApp, and X as well.